Hi friends, welcome to my channel The Joy of Cooking. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar and today I am going to share with you all the recipe of moth beans curry, that is Matki ji usal. So for the moth beans curry, we require moth beans. So first we are going to wash them thoroughly and then soak them in water for up to 8 to 10 hours. Then drain the water and then keep them for sprouting for up to 8 to 10 hours or until they are sprouted properly like this. So the moth beans, that is matki. Then we require pureed tomatoes, pureed onions, crushed garlic, salt, oil, red chili powder, kaya masala, mustard seeds, asafoetida, turmeric, ground cumin and coriander, garam masala, lemon juice and water. So first I'll heat a pressure cooker. To it I will add oil. Once it's heated properly, I will add mustard seeds to it and let them splatter. Once they've splattered properly, I will add asafoetida to it. Then add the turmeric and crushed garlic. Now saute this for about a minute on high flame. Then add the pureed onions, that is crushed onions, and cook them thoroughly for up to 3 to 4 minutes. Again on high flame, and then add the pureed tomatoes. Cook this for up to 5 minutes. Once it's cooked thoroughly, add the moth beans to it, the sprouted moth beans, and combine everything well. Then add salt as per taste. Mix well and then add the red chili powder, kaya masala, ground cumin and coriander, and garam masala. Mix it well and cook for about 2 minutes. Then add water to it. As per the consistency, we want runny consistency. Let it come to a boil. Then squeeze the lemon juice. Then pressure cook it for up to 4 to 5 whistles or until it's cooked thoroughly. Once the pressure is gone, serve it hot. Top it with some coriander leaves. This is how our matki ji usal is ready. Please do like my video. Subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.